If I forget that bottle, Alex will get mad at me.
Oh, really? Why do you guys recycle everything?
No, it's just that every time I come to class, like, I need a bottle of water. She's like, where's the bottle from off to class? Like, fill it, refill it. Like, she needs to go to the closet and get another one. It gives me shit. So.
Oh, what a tortured life he has.
Well, actually, they're Asian problems because he's Asian. And he's giving me the chopsticks.
I know, you have to stand still ever so briefly. I think you can be further off that tunnel and center. You can actually walk backwards for this one. And you also went sideways that way. Yeah.
That's good.
That was just late, and you were staring at her face when you said, go over.
Ellie!
No, oopsie. Stop calling her. Stop calling her. Move. Stop talking. Yay! Your dog says so. You guys, it's your fault for not being connected. It's her fault. Don't say go jump when you're staring at her eyes. Right here. Steer where you want her to go.
No.
Just for reference sake, your no and go sound identical.
Okay.
No! Go! Like an inch apart when you're walking right now, and you're super upright. Okay, go from there. I know.
Over.
Her nose is on the ground. She can't go over a jump.
Oopsie.
So when you know she's running past you like that, stop moving. You kept moving. And her name means nothing to her. I'm just going to be blunt. But if she's running past you, stop moving and call hard. Like, for once, you stop moving for the purpose that it was meant for.
Great. Over.
Almost.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Okay, we're done.
So, hold on, but I want to talk to you about a couple things. Because you stop moving and say her name a lot when you shouldn't, when you want her to keep going. So use it when you actually need her to come to you. Like that jump there, stop moving and call hard, and she would have turned back to take it. But your timing is really late. You wait until you're like, oh shit, she's leaving. So you should know really way quicker that your dog is not going to, we can all tell she's going there. You should be able to tell. But this was great. All right, 12 inches.